Joining us on stage is 12-year-old, 500-pound, male California sea lion Kenobi and his trainer Andrew. California sea lions can be found all along our west coast. They can be found as far north as Canada and as far south as Mexico. Sea lions are very social animals. And they gather together in large groups called rookeries. And these rookeries can be very noisy places.
Trust him, do you?
Andrew can put a fish in Bruiser's mouth and he won't eat it. Nobody's impressed by that. Really? Okay, it's a little late for that now. We don't want your sympathy, but we would like to see you go home and try this with your dog and a steak. Good luck. All right, Andrew, are you ready to kick this up a notch?
All right, let's do it.
Andrew can put a fish in Bruiser's mouth, completely turn his back, and when he turns back around, that same fish will still be in his mouth.
Hey!
And now that's what we call trust. Fish and fun is easy to come by at the aquarium, but it's not so easy in the wild. Out in the oceans, sea lions have to catch their own food. All the while, there are other animals just waiting to catch them.
Killer whale!
Yes, white sharks and killer whales prey on sea lions. But there is an even bigger danger, and it's not an animal. It's plastic. All the plastic items we use wind up in the ocean, where they trap and kill millions of marine mammals, fish, turtles, and seabirds. I'm talking about a... Is that a plastic bottle?
Yeah.
In the aqua theater?
I guess so.
I don't believe it. We keep the aqua theater spotless. Excuse me while I throw this away. Bruiser, he's so right. Plastic doesn't belong in the trash can. Plastic must always go in the recycling bin. Good point, buddy. High five. So as I was saying, plastic breaks down into tiny, tiny pieces that fish eat and then... Hey, wait a minute. I checked this bowl 10 minutes before the show and it was perfect. There's no way a plastic bottle could have gotten in here unless someone put it in there. Andrew?
Hey, don't look at me!
Bruiser, was it you? Oh my. You know, I think Bruiser was only trying to make a point about the plastic that's in our oceans. But Bruiser, it is never okay to put trash in the aqua theater. This is serious. Plastic is choking our oceans. Did you know that humans use over 50 million bottles a year? That's how much oil it takes to make a bottle out of new materials. I know, Bruiser. It's shocking. But if everyone that came to the aquarium this year alone recycled all of their plastic items, that would add up to over 2 million bottles. And now that is something to celebrate. Hit it!
Stop.
series of islands surrounded by an ocean wilderness. It is the choices that we make every day that affect the health of our underwater world. Thank you for choosing to visit the aquarium today. When you support us, you're supporting the worldwide efforts of the Wildlife Conservation Society.